I am extremely honored to be back here at the Menasha Public Library doing my Magic Family and Fun show. It's always a big treat for me to come here to the Menasha Library because actually, the way that I got started doing magic was when I was a little boy, only a little bit older than some of you here, little Ronnie came here to the Menasha Library. And I asked the librarian, the children's library was down here in the lower level, came downstairs and asked the librarian if they had any new books about magic, and she gave me a book about Harry Houdini. I hadn't ever heard it before. The book was titled Houdini, The Man Who Walked Through Walls. I thought that was a pretty weird title, so I brought the book home and read it, and learned that Houdini lived right over in Appleton and learned all about Houdini. And after I learned how to do, learned about Houdini, I came here and I read books about how to do magic. And the librarian showed me books on how to do magic. And after I learned how to do a whole bunch of tricks, I asked her if I could put up a poster so I could be hired to do magic shows for people's events. And she said, sure. So the Menasha Library was actually my very, very first paid gig. Yeah, very first time the librarian called, she said, hey, we saw that you had a poster up here at the library. Scissors to cut the rope in half. He's going to leave two pieces of rope. One piece of rope for you and one piece of rope for him. We have one piece of rope just like that. He's going to cut the rope right here in the middle just like that, Ellen, and he's going to leave two pieces of rope. When you do this, make sure you cut rope, not fingers. The rope is white, fingers are pink. Cut the rope sometime today. Right there, cut, 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 open up, raise, make, squeeze, cut. Now, we have two equal pieces of rope. One piece of rope for Evelyn, one piece of rope for Mario, both pieces of rope. This... That rope is not the same size. Evelyn, I don't know what I should do. I could give you the long piece of, I don't know what, here, tell you what, trim off that extra piece right there. Trim off the extra piece right there, and then we'll have two equal pieces of rope. Cut, squeeze, cut. Now, we have two pieces of rope, both pieces of... Trusty magic wand. All magicians have a magic wand. Harry Potter has a magic wand. Evelyn, you are going to take the magic wand, you're going to wave the magic wand like that, you're going to tap the rope like that. So take the wand and hold on to it just like that. But not. She will take the wand right here. Evelyn! I said take it, not break it! Evelyn, all you have to do is hold the wand like this, okay? Here. You take the wand, you're going to wave the wand like that, you're going to tap the rope like that. There. Now, watch how he does. I don't understand what's going on here. All you have to do is hold the wand like this. Evelyn, you're going to wave the magic wand, magic the rope like that. You're going to tap the rope like that. Then, I'm going to have you blow on the rope like that. You're blowing the rope like that. You're laughing about it. She believes in her mind that this blade doesn't exist. In fact, if I drop this blade through right now, Aaron can no longer feel that blade on her wrist. Can you feel that blade on your wrist, Aaron? No, at this point, you're supposed to lie and say no. Believe, Aaron! Really fast, Aaron. What I want you, well, you know what? If we were to just drop that blade, we might have some problems. So we're gonna protect you. We're gonna put on a magic Superman ring on your finger, just like that. Aaron, watch as the blade goes through. Ready, through care number one, care number two, care number three. Just like that. Aaron, tell you what, honey, don't take your hand out yet. I'm going to lift the plate up. Let me see if I had my assistant pack me a little treat. My assistant forgot to pack me a little treat today. That's not a problem. I'm going to make my favorite juice today. We're going to make carrot juice. So we'll take a carrot. I want everybody to notice juice machine is empty. No cords, gears, or batteries. Carrot juice machine works on magic. Put the carrot in the juice machine. All the way up, just like that. Now, we're going to make carrot juice for everybody. To do this, I need everybody's help. Kaden, step right up here. When I count to three, I need to have everybody in this section of the audience, just you guys, you're all going to make the sound of a carrot juice machine running. So when I count to three, ready? One, two, three, do it! Oh, I can't hear the motor mouse. We have carrot juice inside. Kaden, this is really embarrassing. I promised everybody carrot juice. Apparently, forgot to clean this out after the show the other day. Yep, apparently I left a little hair inside. Get in a little hair. Every degree we can for Einstein the Bunny. I'm going to have Kanan look Einstein the Bunny. That's right, Kanan. Look at me deep in the eyes. I am pretty cute and adorable. Oh, my pretty cuteness.
Adore me!
Watch, we take Einstein and lay him on his back, and Einstein's going to pretend like he's sleeping. Just look like a good little bunny rabbit. Everybody give Einstein a great big round of applause! Take him out, Einstein! Don't push him. We'll put Einstein right here. Right? Okay, put the cloth back on top of my hands. Good. Now, I need to have you hold up the